spring ball wrapping up here in the capital city as well. Jackson State played their annual blue and white game on campus. Just offense versus defense in this one. Receivers making big plays, though. Early in the scrimmage, Evan Ingram connects with sophomore Daniel Williams on the short slant route. Number 81 cuts it upfield, headed to greener pastures. That's the first score of the game for the offense. This one coming up, considered to be second half action. Ingram is going to throw another short route to Jairus Knoll, and the junior makes one man miss, and this guy has a whole nother gear, folks. Ingram finished with two touchdown throws and 144 yards passing. First year head coach Harold Jackson says he didn't want to show much of their scheme today, but was pleased with his team's overall performance.
I feel good about where we are. You know, we're still in a work in progress to get to where we really want to be. Still out of 14 days with the offense that we have, coach threw the playbook at them, you know, and so they came out with a bang. And I feel good about the way they picked it up, the way they're running it. But like I said, we was very vanilla with this play today.
New offense, new scheme, and I just feel like we had a lot of positives, but we also have some things to work on. And, you know, it's on us to take care of our business in the offseason so we can come back in camp just ready to go for the season.